my baby has cerebral palsy. My first son was born at 27 weeks, so I spent over 3 months in the NICU, and I do understand what it's like to be here, and so that's why I wanted to do neonatology. The NICU follow-up program plays an absolutely critical role in transitioning babies who are at the highest risk for developmental problems in the early years. Every kind of science has shown that the investment we put into those babies in the first 3 years is going to pay off like nothing else that you can do later on.
Recording.
It has to be constant surveillance, and with that surveillance comes education of the parent. What should they be expecting at that stage? What kinds of tests do we need to run to kind of narrow down what kind of care the baby needs? We have the first lab of its kind in the Perinatal Research Center. We're the only lab that's actually a true lab, but it's integrated between the NICU follow-up clinic and the NICU. We do behavioral testing and all sorts of really amazing blends of neuroscience and behavioral science research. It's research, but entirely patient-based, and that's why I went into medicine, because I wanted to have an impact on my patients that would be far-reaching. If all I can do is give them hope, then I've done my job.